Hello friends, welcome to my channel, The Great Wanderer. After seeing the first 5 seconds of the video, you must be wondering, Dad, is this Switzerland? Nah, this is not Switzerland, but this is the Meghalaya, northeast of India. Yes, I'm in the northeastern part of India. Today, my destination is the Weinia Falls, which is located some part in a part of the Nongkhnum Island, which is the second largest river island in Asia.
I have raised in Nongkhnum Island. This is the second largest river island in Asia. So this is a bridge to the island, and we are from this side of the island, and we'll explore that side of the island. So it's a more rainy weather today. So I'll explore the island and I'll show you places. Okay. Water is very healing. I like it. That's why I'm always exploring these kind of things, water, mountain, and obviously good roads. So here I am going to set my foot on the second largest river in Asia. Here I am stepping my foot to the second largest river island of Asia. This is people of India and the world. This is Nongkhnum Island, Meghalaya.
Weinia Falls on the river Kynshi and quite near the Thum Falls is another scenic cascade. Get a perfect view of the falls, we have to walk down to the viewpoint where is a platform to view the falls perfectly.
Oh my god! Oh my god! What is this beauty? I cannot explain what it feels like to be here. I am at the viewpoint of the Weinia Fall. This is one of the largest falls in India. It's very big. You can see how the amount of water is flowing from there to here. And this fog kind of thing is very attracting to us. Very exotic way, what I say. Goes to that area. Is very, very like heaven.
It is quite deep, the depth of the falls not yet ascertained, and water vapor rising up from the bottom of the falls in the sunlight or in normal light, it's amazing. which forms the colors of the rainbow sometimes. It is so amazing to be here. The sound of water, the freshness of air, and the environment. Nature. Wow, man. Wow. Such a beautiful place. Both sides of the falls is surrounded with rock of different shapes, sizes, and colors. Massive step-like structures formed by the natural agencies are also seen on one side of the falls.
Very good feeling. We're going up. Oh, we went there, there, below there. There is a viewpoint, and it's very steep to walk up to the Weinia footbridge. My legs are paining, because I don't have a habit to walk much. So it is such a nice feeling to come here after such a very bad road. I did many things to come here. We have to face rain, very, very big rain, and after bad roads, after that it is here only. I'm telling you, it's very difficult to step up in the stairs, and it's very difficult to go down there on the steps. I'm very tired, because I have to step down to the viewpoint over the falls. Amazing. Nice feeling. So great feeling. Though I'm so tired now.
I am so lucky to come here. It's like achieving inner peace.
Sun is getting less on the water here. And we'll be heading to explore many more places. Okay. See the chips. Got.
Hello, God. Hello. So, I left Nongkhnum Island in the Weinia Falls with some mesmerizing memories or pictures in my mind. It feels so fresh here compared to the city life. It's like a machine in city life, but here I'm totally free. It's like free bird. Tension, no pressure, and no pollution, only fresh air. people see the road from the Weinia Falls to the Nongkhnum. It's a very good road, though there are some good patches, but the road is overall full of natural beauties, the mountain-like structures, only green and green and green and fresh air. As far as I can see, it's only green, only green. And those small mountain structures, it is so beautiful, man. It's so beautiful. There's no word to explain this beauty. You have to feel it. You have to come here and feel the environment, the experience. If you don't get wet in the rain, the real taste of being in Meghalaya, you won't feel it. So the best time to visit Meghalaya is the spring, and when the rain comes and all the places are green. You have to get wet in the rain, ride a bike and come to such a place where you will ride and hear. As far as you can see, only desert and desert and desert. I mean, that's my point of view. You might be wondering why to get wet in rain, but it is okay. I like to get wet in rain sometimes. There are some bad patches, but the road is being built, so by the time you see the video, the road is setting will be completed. It will be total tarmac road. That's what I think. I want to give an experience of this road. So all the roads from Weinia Falls to Thumstone. These are some upward elevation in the road, and it's like a mountain, that's why it's like elevation, and some rocks in between the roads, and the stones are not properly flattened, not in position there, so there are some struggle to pass through. So it is preferred to ride solo, I mean single in one bike, so that you can handle some bad patches, rocks, mud, and other obstacles in the road. It's difficult if you ride with a pillion to off-road or to unknown kind of place. So yeah, it's advised to go solo, I mean single in one bike. Whenever you go to some mountains or to explore a new place, so it is good for one to go alone in one bike. Perspective view of the pine trees, it's amazing, it's very, very cool. And green trees, mountain, it's road, so thank you. So it was my journey to the Weinia Falls, and it was a great experience for me to be in Weinia Falls and Weinia footprints by the Nongkhnum River Island. So if you like the video, give it a like, and please do not forget to subscribe. If you're new, subscribe. If you are, you have already subscribed, then like, comment, and share. यहाँ तक वीडियो देख ही लिया तो सब्सक्राइब तो बनता है ना बॉस. कर दो सब्सक्राइब कर दो.
That's a search, by the way.
As it's a Sunday, people are going to search and prayer. So it's coming from tent search on the village. So I am about to reach Nongkhnum, so I should end my vlog here. Thanks for watching the ride to Weinia Falls. Do subscribe. Until the next video, see you again. Bye bye. Ride hard, ride safe.